If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction site, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth map post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with. Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot. Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city. Give this prototype spider tracer enough range to be useful, but I did adapt the tech into my web traps, which really come in handy.
Hi,
Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way. To wash this gym shirt 6 years ago. P.U.
Officers respond. Witness report of an active drug deal. Officers needed near Turtle Bay.
Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stomp that out.
Gotta be honest, not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma.
Oh, great. Now it's just going off.
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him?
No.
I wonder if King T'Challa...
I'll text Yuri the...
What?
Attention units, need response to a break-in. Officers in Murray Hill, stand by for further instruction.
Wow, you all forgot your keys? You're all going to jail, where I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in.
When MJ and I applied for this lease, I thought we'd move in together. Instead, we broke up. I can be pretty oblivious sometimes. Now, where did I put my bag? Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
Hey, Peter.
Hey guys, how's the game going?
How's it look like it's going? I'm winning.
Get this guy checked for dementia, Pete. I'm crushing him.
Well, the important thing is having fun.
I have a lot of fun whooping his ass.
In your dreams, crazy lady. Want a game, Pete? We play for peanuts.
No. Too rich for my blood. I'll leave you to it.
Hey, Peter. What's up?
Just dropping in. Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You're right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy boxes.
No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay. Okay. Peter, are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is, but...
The two of you would make some beautiful babies. Peter, what is it? Come on, you can tell me.
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here, and sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, May, for everything. Here's to many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone...
You help everyone. maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.